Is everybody okay so far? You all good? So, we played, like I said, we played a few shows in the Netherlands on Friday and Saturday, and then on Sunday, before we left yesterday morning, but on Sunday we went to the Dutch Blues Awards. And this man here won the best musician in the Netherlands on Sunday, so make him feel very, very, very appreciated.
Thank you very much. Quite an honour.
So we met when he was just 12 years old, and I did my very first tour of Holland back in 2011, and he was, yeah, just, oh, nice one, bro.
What in Holland it is. I know.
So yeah, we met when he was just a little baby. I mean, he still is a baby, really, compared to me. but yeah, he was just 12 years old, he's a little kid. He came along to some of his shows with my dad, with his dad, and he kept following me around.
I was a stalker at first.
and I've watched him growing up from... he was already an amazing guitar player at that age, and I've watched him just develop as a musician and as a person. And now he's like a little brother from another mother and one of my best friends in the world. So it's nice to be here doing this tour with him. This you guys sharing his very first first show of the tour, of which I hope we're going to be doing many, many more tours.
I think so, man. Cheers, everybody!
Cheers!
Cheers!
God bless!
No chips, cheers.
No cheers. Thank you.
meet a guitar, everybody.
That's a great way to end the solo, isn't it?
Just go on home.
Gonna do a quick restring. Ben's gonna play a song for you on his own. So enjoy.
Alright.
Make it like 15 minutes.
Go to the bar.
Go to the bar
and get the drinks in there. You've got a bit of time. Well, I'm gonna do a. The first song they played in this bar when I came in was a Rory Gallagher song, and Rory's one of my favourite artists. There's an album called Irish Tour. It's one of the albums that I grew up with when I was a kid. And this is a song from it. It's an old Tony Joe White song. Thank you.
Yes, I've been home before that flicker day. Good, you're still with us? Okay. So I guess, I thought it was going to take a while, so I would do some talking, but... Well, I'm not going to talk, so let's just play some music, yeah?
No, talk, please.
All right, well, it's my first time playing in Spain, actually. I've played a few shows over Europe, but never in Spain. And I'm very honoured and very pleased that my brother Ben asked me to join him on this tour. I was really looking forward to it, and we're having a great time so far. And I'm very happy you all came out to see us tonight. Obviously, he's always a bit like, sort of nervous because you don't know where you're going, don't know what the venues be like, don't know if there are any people coming or not. I mean, he has a big fan base in Spain. I don't, so I was like, oh, are there going to people going to show up and want to see me too? Or are they just going to be like, no, we just want Ben. But I'm glad you made me feel very welcome, and thank you so much for coming out tonight. And now we're going to go absolutely mental.
Oh, he's a sweetie, isn't he? He's a sweet kid. He's a sweet kid.
Don't be nervous, honey.
Now I got paid. Now I get more money. I didn't say anything about being nervous, though.
Man, you did. You did, baby.
You did, baby.
Yeah, just about the sound. But the sound is fine.
I'm just gonna try something. We've played this song a couple of times before, and it always kind of goes off in a different direction every time, so we see what happens tonight. Sometimes we just get ideas in our heads and we just shout stuff at one another, and we just see what happens.
Depends how much Jack Daniels you drink. Start it like this and then we see what happens basically. Thank you.
Thank you.